song is called Long Road Coming. One of the first songs I wrote when I started writing them down and stopped floating around with them thinking that they were a good idea and then holding on to them for later and then not being able to go back and hold on to them for later. So I was driving up to Jacksonville one morning and it was overcast and the sun was starting to come through in a way that lets the rays of light come down and hit the ground around and in front of me, and started putting together what ended up being the song, and felt the need to pull off onto the road, side of the road immediately, and go ahead and get it down. And I wrote the whole thing in about 5 minutes, and then went home that night and pinned out the chord structure, and been enjoying playing it ever since. So here we go.
Moving on and on, not standing still. No.